welcome to the Winston Main portion of our spring concerts, and thank you for being so attentive tonight. I know it means a great deal to the performers when we have an opportunity to play for you all the music that we spent a great deal of time preparing tonight. So if you just triple check real quick that your cell phone's on silent, we would really appreciate that as we're recording everything. And again, we'll share all that with you later this week. All right, our first piece that we're going to play with Winston Peake is called Tempered Steel.
Thank you.
Okay, conducting the next piece, our dear friend Mike Brown. Mr. Brown graduated from Baylor University in the early 90s and found his first job here at Louisville High School in 1993. He was the associate band director for the band that marches with pride for 6 years until Fireman High School opened. And at that time, he accepted the offer to be the first head director there at Fireman. Mr. Brown's career has been long and storied in LISD, with having spent the last decade serving in the admin building. But with retirement on the horizon, he wanted to end his career back in the classroom and has been the associate band director at Huffines for this past school year, back here in Louisville. We are honored to invite Mr. Brown back to LHS to conduct his final song of his career. Please help me welcome Mr. Mike Brown.
Thank you. All right.
Wind Sydney has come such a long way this year, and the future is very bright. So we're going to celebrate some individuals now with some awards. Wind Sydney, if you receive an award, please come up here, and we'll congratulate all of you at the same time at the end. All right, so first we will start with Most Improved Sophomore. That would be Kiara Molina Cruz. Outstanding Sophomore, Nicholas Botts. Most Improved Junior, Jocelyn Long. Outstanding Junior, Julio Arondo. Also an Outstanding Junior, Jalen Tyner. Most Improved Senior, Troy Pruitt. Also, Most Improved Senior, Anna Lozano. Outstanding Senior, Alex Maldonado. We have three overalls. Most Outstanding Percussion, Andrew Gloria. Most Outstanding Woodwind, Joshua McCulley. And Most Outstanding Brass, Reagan Stevens. And one final round for these guys. Thank you, students. All right, our students and staff have been so fortunate again to host an amazing young teacher all semester from the University of North Texas, Ms. Gretchen Castle. She's been a pure joy again to collaborate with and leading Wind Sydney tonight in a really fun piece. For a lot of them, it's her favorite piece in tonight's program, Arabesque. So please help me welcome Ms. Castle to the stage. Thank you. seniors from all the bands, all of you, stand up. I want to say something nice about you. For a second. Seniors, thank you for your commitment to each other and to all of us. You have had a tremendous impact on the LHS band. We are excited to see what your future holds for each of you, and you will forever have a home here at LHS. Thank you so much for all you've done. Three more awards. The Servant Leadership Award is given to the member that exhibits leadership on an unparalleled level, who is always giving to others, shows the way through their actions at all times. And this year's Servant Leadership Award recipient is Bradley McKinney. Award for Musical Excellence. It is presented in recognition of diligence, dedication, musical excellence as a performing high school bandsman and a marching band soloist. So this year's recipient is Royal McCoo. Level of character and efforts, dedication, and outstanding achievement in music, and that is Catalina Perez. And then one final award to some of the recipients here on stage. The solo and ensemble competition for LASD, each judge can select up to three soloists in their room, and they typically hear between 55 and 70 solos. So that's tough competition throughout the entire district. And we had nine of them. So the district provided really special plaques for you. We'll give them at the end of the concert. But if you are an outstanding soloist, will you please stand up for us so we can recognize you? Our final piece for this evening happens to be one of the most popular marches of all time. It's the nation's official march, and that is Stars and Stripes Forever. It just celebrated its 125th year anniversary this past weekend. Hope you enjoy.
change as jazz band starts coming up on stage on the far side as Wind Symphony is sneaking off of you here right on the stairs. And if Miss Ali and Mrs. Parks can please join me up on stage, we have some quick information for you once the Wind Symphony kids are out behind me. If you are in jazz band, you can come on.